your videos lose quality after uploading them to Instagram, here's an easy solution for that. When filming your reels, use the highest and best quality possible. 4K, 8K, maybe even ProRes doesn't really matter. All of that is fine. The trick comes when you're actually editing the video. Instead of exporting your video in 4K, just choose 1080p. This will magically give you the best quality possible for social media.